These are the third step promises. Top of page 63. Page 63. When I sincerely took such a position, the position they're talking about in the previous paragraph on page 62, all sorts of remarkable things followed. We had a new employer being all powerful. He provided what we needed if we kept close to him and performed his work well. Established on such a footing, we became less and less interested in ourselves, our little plans and designs. More and more, we became interested in seeing what we could contribute to life. As we felt new power flow in, as we enjoyed peace of mind, as we discovered we could face life successfully, as we became conscious of his presence, we began to lose our fear of today, tomorrow, or the hereafter. We were reborn. Wow. That's pretty powerful. Look at the guarantees involved in that paragraph. It has been my experience that God does not have any favorites, but I'll tell you what, he pays his workers really well. He pays them really well. So if I'm willing to take the solution in the last paragraph on page 62, I will experience what it says in the first paragraph on page 63. Now the authors are telling me that we were reborn. You know what that means? It means I have to die. The Paul Fisher that I know of had to die. Paul Fisher, the alcoholic, had to die, so that my spirit may live.